is Miss Scarlett. With Drew Clark and Holly Exo tied the first round. You all have grown so much. Please be proud of what you have done. Because a crown does not make a queen. A queen is somebody who is brave. A queen is somebody who is beautiful. And that's what we do every day by taking the stage and showing our passion. So be proud of that. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, your Cycle 5 winner of Austin's Next Drag Superstar. Last week for her final production number was so surreal because it was a tight battle. But I have to tell you, these girls all did amazing. There were challenges and weeks that Holly won. Drew won the Wizard of Oz and Spring Break Challenge. Yeah. Naomi, you came in here 1 week and you beat Scarlett and Holly. And you never thought you could. So I tell you, when these girls did what they fucking did, they all deserve to be superstars because they won all throughout consistently, and that's what builds a great entertainer. So.